Sonsyface, great chieftain of the Puddin race. Upon them I attack your place, Pinch, Tripe, Term. Well, I are worthy of grace as Langsmire. The groaning trencher there you fill. You heard this like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need, while through your pores distill like amber bead. His knife, see rustic labor dicht, and cut you up with ready slicht, trenching your gushing entrails bricked like any ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight! Warm reeking, rich. Then, horn for horn, they stretch and strive, till top the hindmost and they drive, till all their well-swalled kites belive are bent like drums. And then, old Goodman misplaced the rive. Bethank it, hums. Is there that o'er his French ragu or olio that would star so, or fricassee would make her spew? Perfect Skinner looks down with sneering scornful view on sick a dinner. Poor deal, see him o'er his trash, as feckless as a withered rash, his spindle shank a good whiplash, his knave a knit. Through bloody field or flood to dash, ah, how unfit! But mark the rustic haggis fed, the trembling oaf resounds his tread, clapping his woolen knave of blood. He'll mark it whistle, and legs and arms and heads will sned like tops of thistle. Ye poors, for mock mankind your care, and dish her out her bill of fare. All Scotland wants nay skink and wear the jopes in luggis. But if ye wish her grateful prayer,
dear Agus,